tower for 13 years, awaiting a purse. She was told it would appear. His kiss had to be strong, yet tender and sweet, to awaken her from her restful retreat. But when her mother, the witch, had caught word of the news and said her prince had arrived, well, she kindly refused. She said, she'll stay in this tower, asleep in my hold, safe from the world with its dragons and trolls. And that's where she stayed for the rest of her life, dreaming of freedom behind curses and vines. Well, I'm not in a tower, and I'm not locked away. No magic spell could force me to stay. I'm still keeping hope that she'll come around and she'll understand. I need out of this town. I'll see outside this world so the small town can see. I'll dare to imagine a world bigger than me. And so I'll close my eyes and I'll shut them real tight, and I'll make a wish with all of my might. A wish one day she'll see this is part of the plan, just the start of my journey. I wish. Yes, I.